afternoon, students.
Good afternoon, guys.
In the previous class, we learned how to add and subtract money. Yes?
Yes.
Sorry, add and tell you. Conversion of money. Yes?
Yes.
That is conversion of rupees into paise, paise into
rupees.
Today in this class, we are going to learn how to add and subtract money. Okay? First, we will learn how to add money. Okay, the question is 41.50. Under this first you have to put point. Then you have to write the number. Okay? Yes, addition. So what is 0 plus 5?
5.
5 plus 7?
We cannot do.
Addition you can do. No. 5 plus 7 is?
12.
12 here, 1 carry. So don't forget to put the point.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay? Then 1 plus 1,
seven.
Then what are you pick up?
7.
1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 5, 7.
Eight.
4 plus 4,
8.
So the answer is rupees 87.25. Okay? Don't try. Next, one more problem. 23.65.5241 addition. 5 plus 2?
7.
6 plus 5?
11.
11. 1 here, 1 carry. Now point. Before you enter, before say, before you add of after point here, you have to put the point here. So 1 plus 3?
4.
4 plus 4?
8.
2 plus 1?
3.
So the answer is rupees 38.17. Okay, so this is how we do addition. Now when it comes to subtraction, 60.75.5023. Subtraction. What is 5 minus 0?
5.
7 minus 5?
2.
2. 0 minus 2 can you do?
No, ma'am.
You take borrow. This will become 10 and this will be reduced to 5. So 10 minus 2 is?
10
minus
8.
8. 5 minus 3?
2.
2. That is rupees 28.25. Okay, next. One more problem, subtraction. 18.75. 41.50. What is 5 minus 0?
5.
5. 7 minus 5, Ananya?
2.
2. Point. 0 minus 1, can you do?
No.
We take borrow. This will become 10 and this will be reduced to 7. What is 10 minus 1?
9.
7 minus 4?
3.
It is normal addition and subtraction only, right?
Yes, ma'am.
But you have to not miss the point and the currency. Okay? So this is how we do addition and subtraction. In the next class, we will solve all problems regarding this. Okay? So don't so much burden on you. So in the page number 45 in your textbook, I have written today's date in page number 44. 44, we have started this topic, right? Addition and subtraction. Yes. Then see the page number 45. Solve this. It is there in the purple box. Yes, I have solved that problem. And in the next page, I have solved one more problem here. And one I have left. You have to do it. Yes. And then subtraction down here. Solve this. Two also I have done. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you can copy. Now open page number 55. Okay? So see the question number 3. Add. In that you do BE. BE. Subtraction. Fourth question, in that you do AD. D. Okay, now open your workbook. Page number today's date?
Return.
Return?
Yeah.
Yes, first question. 50 paise plus 50 paise plus 50 paise equals how much?
150
paise. 150 paise. Option A is the correct answer. Second question.
40.
Rupees 20 plus rupees 20 plus 50 paise is equals?
90.
90 now.
Rupees 90.
90. Why 90? 20 is rupees and then 50 is paise, no? So what is the correct answer? Rupees 40.50 is the correct answer, right? Yes, option C is the answer for second one. Then third one. Rupees 70 minus rupees 50 equals?
Rupees
20. Yes, next page. Fourth question. Fourth question. Rupees 20 plus rupees 10?
Rupees 30.
Rupees 30. D, option D is the correct answer. Fifth one. Rupees 50 minus rupees 10?
Rupees 40.
Rupees 40. Sixth one. 40 paise plus 20 paise
equals?
60 paise. Seventh one. Rupees 30 plus rupees 30 equals?
60.
Very good. Rupees 8th one. 10 rupees plus 10 rupees equals?
20.
9th one. 50.50 minus 40.50 is?
10.00.
That is rupees 10. Okay? Okay. Then homework. Please mark the questions for homework. Question number 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So we do right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So in 15, shall I do one problem for you? Yes, in a 15th question, B, I am doing C. 61.64, then you have to put point here under. Listen carefully. So after point, next number, tell me what is the number after point? 36. Okay, before point? 82. Like this, you have to write always. Okay, so first number you write directly. And then under this point, draw the point, put a point. And after the point, what is the number you have to write? Like that only. But before the point, remember carefully, you have to start from one space. Okay? Now add it. 4 plus 6 is?
4 plus
10.
10.
0 here, 1 carry. 1 plus 6?
7.
7 plus 3?
10.
0 here? 1 carry. Now point. Then only you should proceed here. 1 plus 1?
10.
9. 2. 2 plus 8?
10. 10.
10. 0 here? 1 carry. 1 plus 6?
7.
7 plus 2?
9.
So rupees?
90.
So after point, if it is 0 means it is not considered. Okay, if it is zeros only. Now see 16 question I do 1. A. Rupees 53.25 from rupees 86.61. In these two numbers, which number you will write first?
86.
Why you write 86?
That is because that is bigger.
Bigger number. So 86.61 you will write. Okay? Next, under this put one point. Isan, Gautam, Gagan. So after point, what is the number here? 25. Before the number point?
3,
5. Subtraction. Can you do 1 minus 5?
No.
Yes, we take borrow. This will become 11. This will be reduced to 5. So 11 minus 5 is? 11 minus 5 is how much? 6. 5 minus 2?
3.
3. Then point. Gagan, Gautam, what happened? 6 minus 3?
3.
8 minus 5?
3.
So what is the answer you got? Rupees 33.36. Okay? Remaining and all you have to do it homework. Okay students? Yes. So in the next class we do the word problems. Okay? Yes. So I will meet you in the next class. Thank you students.